Hi, I'm Himanshu Chauhan. Welcome to my life page. Today I'm going to talk about marketing. Before that, let me introduce myself. Regarding my education, I did my engineering from NIT Bhopal. Then later on, I went to IIM Lucknow to do my MBA, but I suffered a paralysis attack due to which I couldn't complete my degree from there. After that, I joined a company called ECGC of India Limited as a marketing manager. Worked there for 5.5 years into hardcore marketing, hardcore sales in places like Pune, Jodhpur, Delhi. These are the places which I have worked on. And then after that, I did my MBA, completed my dream of doing my MBA from FMS Delhi with major in marketing. And there are other subjects regarding general management and other stuff. Marketing is a subject which actually includes so many aspects when you're talking about it's about sales, it's about branding, it's about consumer behavior, it's about understanding the market, it's about understanding the consumer. It's a whole lot of things which are involved in marketing. So if it is not very easy to define marketing in one single sentence. Marketing is a whole lot of big gamut when we're talking about consumer behavior. Well, whatever the product you are developing, your services you are developing, is all about the consumer you are doing. So consumer behavior, you should be very well aware about the behavior, how the consumer is going to behave in a particular manner, in a particular situation he is going to behave, in a particular thing whenever he is going for a particular life-changing cycle. So how he is going to behave in that particular moment. So what are the products you can offer to them? What are the services you can offer to them? So overall, studying about the consumer behavior is a very important thing in marketing. People skills. So people skill, because in marketing it's all about understanding the consumer. When you are going for sales, it's all about how you are handling your customer or your consumer. So people skill is one of the most important thing, not only for the external customer but for the internal team also, because if you are good with your people skill, you can manage your team very well. If your team is performing well, your whole company is going to perform well. When we are talking about personality development, sales and marketing helps you in developing your personality in a completely different manner. So when we are talking about exploring new places, it also helps you exploring new people, exploring new ideas. So it's all about developing your own personality. So these things actually combine thing, and it helps you in overall developing your personality. Convincing your customer. So every day you are going to meet different person, different people. That person may be completely different from the person you might have met even half an hour before. So you have to devise new plans, new ideas, new words, new quotations, new ideas, like in say how this product can be shown to a different person. So you have to be very well versed about your product, about your services, so that you can convince your customer, so that you can convince new people. It generally starts in the morning, 8:30 to 9 o'clock. You reach to the office, you meet with your teammates, your boss, if they're going to be a boss, and you're going to discuss about the territory which you are going to discover today or in the coming days also. So you are going to handle all your charts and figures will be there. What are the products are there? What are the pamphlets, brochures and other stuff you are going to pack up in your bag and fix up our territory, that this is the territory I'm going to tackle it. Then you move out from the office and you start your traveling job. You go to different places. If you are in FMCG, you are going to a retail shop. You are going to meet a Lala type people. It could be a possibility you might come up with a very sophisticated type of person. It could be a possibility you might come up with a weird type of people. So they can come up with a very sweet nature. They can come up with a very harsh nature to you. You should be ready for anything. You will never be sure when you are going to have your lunch. So it's a good thing also, it's a bad thing also. Good thing is, like, you should be ready with, like, if you're eating fruits and other stuff, it's good for your health, and you can have those stuff with you and eat whenever you get time. By evening, you are very sure what are the meetings you have covered up and other stuff. You reached office by 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock in the evening. You fix up other things, you fix up the meeting for the next day and other stuff. By 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, the day gets in. I hope I have given you a balanced overview over marketing. Thank you.